Good morning, y'all. It is the morning of Monday, August 21st, 2023. We are trading the micro ES. I'm here with you. I'm looking at the market coming down on the open today and taking out these relative equal lows. That's kind of what I'm looking for. We did form a bearish breaker up here at the high. We take a look at the hourly chart here on the ES. We can see that we redelivered into a 1 hour fair value gap. So I might actually just go ahead and just, you know. So, okay, guys. I'm looking for these relative equal lows to get taken out. Okay. So I'm going to mute the video and the camera. Just let the trade play out, and we'll see. All right, we're 15 minutes from the New York Stock Exchange open, or exactly 13 minutes. As we're looking at 5.5 minutes to the New York Stock Exchange open. Okay, guys, we are coming into our first macro time, the 0950 to 1010 macro. The New York Stock Exchange opened 15 minutes ago now, and we should start running against opening the opening liquidity here pretty quickly. That's what we should do. All right, guys, I'm going to stop the recording there. It is almost 2.5 hours into the recording. We are currently sitting up 159 before commissions on the day. I'm still looking down here. I'm still looking for sell side. I will start up another recording whenever I take a new execution. I'm looking for 43.67 and potentially take out all the way down to 43.50 today. I don't know if we do that or not, but I'm certainly not looking to take longs at this point in time. I'm really only looking to short the market. Bye-bye.